The All India Football Federation, AIFF, got a former player as its first president in its 85-year history, with Kalyan Chaubey beating the legendary Bhaichung Bhutia. Chaubey, 45, a former goalkeeper with Mohun Bagan and East Bengal, won 33-1. Bhutia did not have many supporters in the 34-member voters list. Chaubey, a BJP politician who lost the last parliamentary election for the Krishnanagar seat in West Bengal, never played for the India senior team.